claims a Southern Charm star tried to break into her home. 33-year-old Lara Dawson was arrested for filing a false police report. Dawson reported signs of forced entry near the back of her residence, and she told police she recognized Dennis because the two had been friends up until a few weeks ago. Dawson was then booked at the Charleston County Detention Center.